The first time you met Akshay Kumar, what is it that you saw in him? What did strike you?
See, first of all, let me just tell, Akshay I know as Raju more than Akshay. He was Raju Bhatia then, and he was my neighbor in Lokhandwala, where I used to stay, a building called Banzo. और उनकी दो बिल्डिंग छोड़ के मैं रहता था, और मेरे पास उस वक़्त मोबाइल नहीं था, ना कुछ पेजर आया था, सिर्फ टेलीफोन था, तो मेरे पास फ़ोन नहीं था. तो ऐसे ही मतलब मैं कुछ टैबलॉइड थज्जी मैगज़ीन के लिए मैं काम करता था, एंड आई वाज डूइंग प्रीटी वेल दैट टाइम. He got to know that, you know, मेरे बगल में कोई जय शेट्टी रहने आया है, तो कहीं ना कहीं उसने अपनी इन्फ्लुएंस जता के ही ट्राइड गेटिंग इन टच विथ मी. और एक दिन अचानक रास्ते पे मैं जा रहा था, तो बोला, हे जयेश, आई एम राजू. आई सेड, या. यू आर स्टेइंग इन दिस बिल्डिंग? आई सेड, या. आई एम योर नेबर, एनीथिंग यू नीड जस्ट लेट मी नो. So I said, the best thing, you can help me out in case, you know, if you have phone, so I can, you know, give my contact number, you know, for people to like, you know, I'm just newly just coming here, so it'll be a big help. Oh, anytime, yeah. So, उसके वहाँ से वो मेरे जितने messages थे phone के, वो सारा इकट्ठा करता था, और शाम के वक्त मेरे पास आके बोलता, हाँ जी, इनका phone आया, धर्म जी का phone आया था, और अनिल कपूर का फ़ोन आया था, वहाँ से फ़ोन आया था, बिकॉज आई यूज़ टू डू ऑल द असाइनमेंट्स फॉर ऑल द स्टार्स, एंड यूज़ टू गेट वेरी एक्साइटेड, यू नो, वेटिंग फॉर द इवनिंग टू कम, एंड यू नो, रश टू मी एंड से दैट, ए, डिम्पल का फ़ोन आया था, इसका फ़ोन आया था, नो, ऑल द स्टार्स यूज़ टू गेट डैम एक्साइटेड. और करते करते हमारी दोस्ती बहुत अच्छी हो गई थी. मेरी बच्ची को भी वहाँ नर्सरी था, वहाँ पे फटफटी पे बिठा के जाता था. उनके पास एक बाइक थी, जावा, तो वही ओल्ड स्टाइल बाइक, यू नो, जिनको वो किक मारते मारते दौड़ के चलाता था, फिर बैठ जाता था, एंड माय डॉटर यूज़ टू एन्जॉय दैट राइड, यू नो. सो दैट वाज द वे आई न्यू राजू, एक्चुअली अक्षय एज माय नेबर. और मुझे कहने लगा कि जयेश, इफ़ यू डोंट माइंड, आई वुड लाइक टू बी विथ यू, जहाँ भी आप शूटिंग करते हो, आई कैन बी योर असिस्टेंट, एंड यू नो, एक फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में मुझे देख आना है, और आई वॉन्ट टू सी द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री एट अ वेरी क्लोज डिस्टेंस, यू नो, एंड आप जो भी फोटो शूट करोगे, तो आई विल असिस्ट यू, आई विल हेल्प यू विद द लाइट्स, विद द कैमरा होल्डिंग, आप जो काम बोलोगे मैं करने को तैयार हूँ. मैं बोला, तनख्वाह? तो बोला, नहीं नहीं, तनख्वाह नहीं, मैं सिर्फ साथ में आपके साथ रह के दुनिया देखना चाहता हूँ. आई सेड, यू आर मोस्ट वेलकम. और वैसे हम मतलब जुड़े, और काफ़ी मतलब जो जो शूट पे साथ में जाते थे, वहाँ पे उनको कॉम्प्लीमेंट यही मिलता था कि आप जयेश के साथ क्या कर रहे हो, इंडस्ट्री क्यों ज्वाइन नहीं करते हो. लाइक दैट वाज द फर्स्ट कॉम्प्लीमेंट जैकी श्रॉफ गेव इट टू हिम ऑन द सेट्स ऑफ अंगार. तो ही वाज लाइक से, मैं कर सकता हूँ एक्टिंग, एक्टर बन सकता हूँ? तो जैकी बोला, ऑफकोर्स, यू हैव द ऑल द लुक्स, एंड यू नो, आप डेफिनेटली ट्राई कीजिए, जयेश इसका फोटो शूट कर दे, you know, and he was waiting for that. Immediately he just grabbed that opportunity, saying, Jayeshu kabhi karte mera shoot karna. You know, that was the kind of inquisitiveness, and that, you know, that eagerness to get in front of the cinema, like, you know. And काफ़ी ऐसे incident हमारे होते थे. और उस वक़्त अक्षय कुमार राजीव का जो हुलिया, मतलब दो फेस का जो ये था, उसका जो लुक था, he used to always keep mustache. And he was very confident with his mustache, you know. So मैं बोला, तेरा शूट मैं जरूर करूँगा, लेकिन तेरी मूछे मुड़वा दे. तो बोला, वो तो मैं एक्टर नहीं बनूँगा, चलेगा, बट मैं मूछे नहीं मुड़वाऊँगा. एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट, फॉर दैट मुस्टाच, आई डिड नॉट डू हिज फोटो शूट फॉर नियरली ईयर एंड अ हाफ. एंड ही वॉज सेइंग, व्हाई डोंट यू डू माई फोटो शूट, वॉट इज रॉन्ग विथ मी? आई सेड, ओनली योर मुस्टाच इज डिस्टर्बिंग मी. एंड till then, you know, he was assisting me. During that period, there was a very interesting incident happened when I was supposed to do a photo shoot with Rishi Kapoor. And it was a rainy day, very flooded, all the roads were flooded badly in Mumbai. And my car just got conked, you know, at the Pali Naka, Pali Hill, and the road was flooded, and like, you know, there was, my editor was with me, and he was driving the car. The car got conked. He was like pushing the car because just he wanted to see Rishi Kapoor, you know, okay, like how that photo shoot would happen. And by the time, you know, the car just didn't work, and you know, all his struggle just didn't work. But that Anthu level, that, you know, Anthu level, for the industry, for the cinema, for the actors, the heroes, you know, the detailings, what they do, what they talk, how they do the mannerisms, what is lifestyle, all that thing. During this entire year and a half, he observed at a very close distance. He ek star banne ki lifestyle kya hoti hai, unki adaya kya hoti hai, unki mannerisms kya hoti hai, the confidence level kya hota hai. Ye sari cheez ka, apart from technical aspect, jahan hamesha mujhe puchta tha ki Jayesh, ye lighting kaise karte hain, ye composition kaise hua, ye black and white kyun nahi karte, isko color kyun nahi karta hai, that all the inquisitiveness was there in him. And ek waqt aaya jab bataya maine ki agar tu actor nahi bana to kya karega, to bola ki main definitely photographer banunga, so I can click all the glamour stars and the chicks and the models, you know, at least I'll be very close to the glamour field.
When first time he came to you, did you think that he came with the intention of being an actor, you know, this was his training ground for it?
That was very much in him. You know, when the first approach of his coming to me was absolutely dedicated towards a cinema and focused to become a hero in a very glamorous manner, a commercial Bollywood hero. That was in him. Matlab jabhi first time I saw him after a year and a half, when he cut his mush and he came in front of me, I could not believe. He was just looking young Tom Cruise. He was a very good looking guy, very very good looking guy, you know. Aur wahan se main unka jab I did his photo shoot with a clean look and without a makeup, I did his pictures. Those pictures like, you know, he was so inquisitive that in the lab he like waited the entire rolls to get processed. That time it was not digital, it was all manual work, you know. So in the lab he was like constantly there with the printer, okay, like this much composition looks nice, you know, so excited with his first portfolio of his life with those big huge enlargements, you know. And the minute, you know, it came, the enlargements, he came to show me from the lab straight in the middle of the night and just knocked my door, say, "Hey Jayesh, it's amazing, man, I can't believe myself. Am I that good looking? Or you made me look good?" So I said, "No, you are good looking." And the very next the process was that immediately I sent those pictures to my editor, and she got stunningly stunned, you know, when she saw the pictures, and she's saying that, "Who is this boy?" I said, "His name is Rajiv." And he's saying, "What do you want to do with these pictures?" I said, "Let's start a column called Time Will Tell. And let's start a column for the newcomers and start with Rajiv." So his first picture and his article got published in the tabloid, and that was how he got noticed by a filmmaker, Pramod Chakravarti Chakida. He noticed that entire article and his picture. He called up the office and saying that, "Who is this boy? I'm in search of a new boy, a new actor to launch, and if you can just give me a sort of some details, I would like to meet this guy." So my editor just called me and saying, "Hey Jayesh, I think the luck is favoring you, man." So I said, "Yeah, lucky, haan, Chakkida just called me. There's a film director called Pramod Chakravarti who wants to meet this boy." So I said, "Of course, why not?" With these pictures, I mein aur Akshay chale gaye Chakkida ke wahan, unke office mein. Aur sari pictures dekh ke wo pagal ho gaye. He said, "This is my hero." उसी वक्त उनको अक्षय को बोला कि, "यू आर माई स्टार, आर यू रेडी फॉर इट?" एंड अक्षय सेड ही वॉज नर्वस, ही कुड नॉट बिलीव हिज आईज, यू नो, दैट इट वुड, द रिजल्ट वुड बी सो इम्पैक्टफुल. एंड ही सेड, "यस, एनीथिंग फॉर दैट, यू नो." ही सेड, "योर फीस विल बी अबाउट 51,000 and one old Fiat, you know. And he said it's more than anything about, you know, getting into the cinema, you know, that's the biggest gift, you know, biggest achievement, I would say. तो बोला ठीक है, अभी आपको हीरो तो बना दिया मैंने, अब आप हीरोइन ढूंढो. तो बोला क्या करूँ मैं? बोला जो चाहिए करो, लेकिन हीरोइन आपको ढूंढनी पड़ेगी, मेरे पास कोई हीरोइन नहीं है. तो ही केम टू मी सेड, जयेश व्हाट डू आई डू यार, ही आस्क्ड मी टू गेट द हीरोइन, वेयर डू आई गो? आई सेड गो टू मिठीबाई कॉलेज. सो ऑनेस्टली वी वेंट टू मिठीबाई कॉलेज टू लाइक यू नो आज द ऑल द गर्ल्स दे यू वांट टू बी अ हीरोइन, आई एम अ हीरो, यू नो ऑपोजिट मी वुड यू लाइक टू एक्ट एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट. अनफॉर्चुनेटली नन ऑफ द गर्ल केम फॉरवर्ड, ही जस्ट केप्ट ऑन फ्लर्टिंग देयर. एंड eventually I just suggested Chakida that that time Karishma Kapoor was she had signed one film, but unfortunately that film could not take off. So I told Chakida that I got to know that Karishma is not doing that film called Barsaat. She was supposed to do Barsaat. So Chakida said, hey, that's a good idea, because Babita was her heroine in earlier films. So he said, I can approach Babita and see if the things works. So he contacted Babita and she said, okay, fine, come over and let us look at the boy. So Akshay itna nervous tha ki matlab poocho mat, Karishma Kapoor, Babita, I mean it was all a dream for him, you know, to get into the reality. So jab hum log gaye Babita ji ke ghar pe aur Karishma aayi, to Akshay bahut matlab nervous tha. Fir wahan pe hum log ne dono ke sath mein photo shoot kiye, like, you know, just to check how they look together for the launching and all that. And Chakita was very happy with both of them, you know, for first launching. And I remember the first Muhurat day at Film City, Akshay was damn excited. He said, you're coming with me, you're coming with me. I said, no, now your battle begins, you know. Now it's like, you know, your life, and you should take off from this.
When was the time then when he changed his name?
That was the first time, I think, there's this film called Didar. I think Pramod Chakravarti only gave this name as Akshay Kumar. And that's how Akshay Kumar born.
You were saying how technically sound he is, and how when he worked with you, he had picked up that, you know, he looked into the details.
Yeah, he has a great ability and the quality of observing and getting into details, you know.
ये दिस हैबिट और यू नो दिस थिंग दैट ही पिक्ड अप आल्सो हेल्प्ड हिम नाउ एंड इज स्टिल हेल्पिंग हिम कि वो इनपुट्स देते हैं, आपने जैसे कहा वो इनपुट्स देते हैं अपने डायरेक्टर्स को, व्हिच इज अ ट्रेमेंडस हेल्प फॉर एवरीवन.
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल बिल्कुल, लाइक देयर आर लाइक सो मेनी, यू नो, उसकी जो पैकेज है, अक्षय कुमार्स पैकेज इन टर्म्स ऑफ एज एन एक्टर, एज अ हीरो, he loves giving his inputs for his costumes, for the dance moments. Like I remember during Mohora, Tu Cheez Badi Hai Mast Mast mein jo waves unhone aur Raveena ne jo kiya, that became a trademark, you know. And that was the first time people really, you know, got into that pep, and it became a signature step. तो ये सारी चीज़ वो अपने आप, मतलब उसका एक कमाल चीज़ ये है अक्षय का, कि वो पूरा बहुत मेहनत से, पूरी इन्वॉल्वमेंट से नई नई चीज़ों के प्रति, यू नो, टॉवर्ड्स द न्यू थिंग्स टू गिव दैट इनटू द शेप फॉर द सिनेमा, दैट्स इनपुट विद द अनदर टेक्निकल ग्राफ टू एड ऑन, यू नो, कि वो कैमरा का एंगल यहाँ से यहाँ करेंगे और ट्रॉली ऐसे करेंगे. So, you know, even the cameraman and the DOPs, they used to be very happy at times, you know, with his inputs. Sometimes his ideas used to get rejected, but most of the time his ideas used to click, you know, for the betterment of the shots, the betterment of the look, the betterment of the movements. In terms of action, I've seen, like, you know, he used to, like, say, I'll run this way, jump from here, you know, I'll do this way, and that's where the camera will capture me. Let's use a steadicam, hand handled. So, ye sari jo technicalities hai, वो आज अक्षय को इतनी आसानी से पैकेज बना दिया है कि हाफ ऑफ द बैटल अपार्ट फ्रॉम हीरो बट द टेक्निकल इनपुट्स गिव्स अ कंप्लीट पैकेज फॉर अ हीरो एंड दैट गिव्स अ ट्रिमेंडस हेल्प टू एनी डायरेक्टर और अ प्रोडक्शन हाउस टू सेव द टाइम टू गिव द क्वालिटी एंड अमेजिंग यू नो स्क्रीन प्रेजेंस.